Girl, your ting looking swollen. She get on top and then she wind slow motion. You know I say you're pretty and hit something soft. Girl, sit on par me something, man, you broke it off. I wanna see you wind like you're back a yard. She tell me it's mine, I don't have to ask. But me nah ain't a talking, me no say I want it. Sex in the morning, aki and selfish. Do it on the carpet, bend it and arch it. Kill it and cask it, peel it and spark it.
First fuck me no see a jumper. Pretty face, slim waist, one in a bumper. All in the ramping, sharp on the counter. Lift up the dress and fling off the trousers. Me take where you're virginity. Me take where you're virginity. Me take where you're virginity. Yeah.
Pussy tight, draw for your Vaseline. Feel like a virgin, it hard to go in.
Are the tightest pussy me ever seen. Push it in on your belly, make your ball and scream.
Scream, make nice like police siren. Make your touch water like a submarine.
Submarine, push it up in your spleen. All you mean, when me take me something out of me jeans.
Me no over back it up, you better catch you with me tony. Small and it little like the hope and the money. Nice fat and clean, this a 10 pound a puny. Make me cool, let you give me fire, make it bunny.
First fuck me, no see a jumper. Pretty face, slim waist, one in a bumper. All in the ramping, sharp on the counter. Lift up the dress and fling off the trousers. Me take where you're virginity. Me take where you're virginity. Me take where you're virginity. Me take where you're virginity.
Only Playboy Polo Kid Tory Lanez, and I'm here in Germany with my brother DJ Noise. The German mixtape master, ain't nothing. Spin that shit, my nigga.
Think I lost my mind when I first met you. After what we did, it's hard to forget you. Falling for you way too easy. I just turn around and leave me. Think I lost my mind when I first met you. After what we did, it's hard to forget you. Falling for you way too easy. Just turn around and leave me. Your hair blowing in the wind. I looked at you, I said she bad. I wanna know who that is. Now you the one that got away, and I'm a story you tell your friends. Half life of love is forever, it never ends. And I still feel with pain. This last shit was the same. No more games, yo. We used to tear the city up. If you wanna talk about it, we could clear it up. I got issues, well look in the mirror, love.
Hey girl, what's poppin'? I'm drunk. I'm falling, my mind. I've lost it. I'm all out of options. Ay.
Think I lost my mind when I first met you. After what we did, it's hard to forget you. Falling for you way too easy. I just turn around and leave me. Think I lost my mind when I first met you. After what we did, it's hard to forget you. Falling for you way too easy. I just turn around and leave you.
Feel like I got slipped with a four-finger ring. Everything is shiny, always what it seemed. We went from a story book to tragedy. Had to get you back, don't be mad at me. Had to get you, me so it was mine. Then I kick you to the crap, that's some motherfucking slime. So everybody think I'm a really nice guy, but you broke a cold heart, bitch, I hope your man died.
What's poppin'? I'm drunk. I'm falling, my mind. I've lost it. I'm all out of options. Ay.
Think I lost my mind when I first met you. After what we did, it's hard to forget you. Falling for you way too easy. I just turn around and leave you. Think I lost my mind when I first met you. After what we did, it's hard to forget you. Falling for you way too easy. I just turn around and leave you.
You way too easy.
Falling
for you way too easy. Then you turn around and leave me. Then you turn around and leave me. Falling for you way too easy.
Falling
for you way too easy. Then you turn around and leave me. Then you turn around and leave me.
I hate to see you cry. I should have brought you flowers. Now I'm alone, I should have stayed another hour. It's hard to breathe, someone send me help. I can't believe you left for someone else. You made me bleed and you just don't care. When you needed me, I was never there. Yeah, real easy like a free throw. The way you let me go, I guess we'll never know. Three nights, no sleep though. I'm on that, I don't know what I feel. I'm on the next flight out to come see you. Why we always gotta fight, girl, I need you. Quit playing with my mind, I can't reach you. Always saying that you're done, I don't believe you. I hate it when you say goodbye. Wish that I could hold you close. Why we always gotta fight? I'm on the way, I'm on the flight, yeah. I hate to see you cry, I should've brought you flowers. Now I'm alone, I should've stayed another hour. It's hard to breathe, someone send me help. I can't believe you left for someone else. You made me bleed and you just don't care. When you needed me, I was never there.
I wish that you would love me. I wish that you would love me more. Nobody else but me. Like, shawty, what you asking for? And little bitch, I'm right here. Like, shawty, what you looking for? Yeah, yeah. Shawty, keep my love with you. I know that I'm stuck, I know that I'm stuck with you. Yeah, and I know that the issue. I wish that you would love me. I wish that you would love me more. Nobody else but me. Like, shawty, what you asking for? And little bitch, I'm right here. Like, shawty, what you looking for? Yeah.
Shortly after the news broke that Kobe Bryant and eight others had been killed in a helicopter crash on January 26, 2020, fans and celebrities alike took to social media to mourn the death of the NBA legend. However, while many were posting touching tributes to Bryant in the hours following his untimely death, one reporter took the opportunity to remind followers of dark circumstances surrounding the life of the LA Lakers star. Minutes after it was confirmed that Bryant had passed away, Washington Post reporter Felicia Sanmez took to Twitter to share a 2016 article titled, "Kobe Bryant's Disturbing Rape Case, the DNA Evidence, the Accuser's Story, and the Half-Confession." The since-deleted tweet immediately sparked outrage. Sanmez responded by tweeting, quote, "Well, that was eye-opening." She also took a moment to justify her decision to repost the news, stating, "Any public figure is worth remembering in their totality, even if that public figure is beloved and that totality unsettling." The same day as the incident, the Washington Post suspended Sanmez, and then 2 days later, it reinstated her. After that, mainstream media and media personalities seemed to steer clear of that controversial piece of Bryant's past until February 4th. CBS anchor Gayle King revisited the subject in an interview with Bryant's longtime friend, WNBA star Lisa Leslie. The resulting war of words has been loud and dramatic.
It's been said that his legacy is complicated because of a sexual assault charge, which was dismissed in 2003, 2004.
Gayle King took to Instagram to defend herself against a tidal wave of backlash directed at her Kobe Bryant segment. In a video captioned, "My Perspective," The CBS anchor criticized the network for choosing the clip that it did to promote her interview with Lisa Leslie. In a widely seen clip from CBS released on Twitter to promote the interview, which has since gone viral, King asks Leslie about Bryant's 2003 sexual assault case.
That's just not the person that I know.
But Lisa, you wouldn't see it, though. As his friend, you wouldn't see it.
In response to that clip's circulation and the massive backlash, King said she is, quote, mortified, embarrassed, and very angry. She said in the video, "Unbeknownst to me, my network put up a clip from a very wide-ranging interview, totally taken out of context. And when you see it that way, it's very jarring. It's jarring to me. Thing about it. For the network to take the most salacious parts when taken out of context and put it up online for people who didn't see the whole interview is very upsetting to me, and that's something I'm going to have to deal with them." King said that she thought Leslie's statement to her about how the media should leave the topic alone and not use it against Kobe's legacy was a powerful statement, and she insisted that part of the interview be aired to make the point. When the clip was taken out of context, she contends that point was largely lost.
"It was very powerful when she looked me in the eye as a member of the media to say it's time for the media to leave it alone and to back off."
Seemingly in response to King's Instagram post, CBS released a statement that seemed to confirm King's stance. According to the network, Gail conducted a thoughtful, wide-ranging interview with Lisa Leslie about the legacy of Kobe Bryant. An excerpt was posted that did not reflect the nature and tone of the full interview. "We are addressing the internal process that led to this, and changes have already been made." Regardless of the changes that have allegedly been made, the damage is done. In her video message, Gail King said that she didn't know anything about her controversial interview clip until she started receiving calls about it and reading the backlash directed at her online. Celebrities are among those who've bashed the esteemed journalist. Snoop Dogg, who was one of many celebs to post a touching tribute to Bryant after his death, took to Instagram to post a video of his own in response to King's clip.
"Gail King, out of pocket for that shit. Way out of pocket. What do you gain from that?"
The rapper also insinuated that she was asking questions about the wrong people, scrutinizing celebrities in selective and unfair ways.
"You ain't coming after f***ing Harvey Weinstein asking them dumb questions. I get sick of y'all."
The rapper captioned the post, "PSA, let the family mourn in peace." Despite all the backlash, one of King's longtime friends is standing by her side. During an appearance on Hoda and Jenna and Friends on February 7th, Oprah Winfrey opened up to co-anchor Hoda Kotb about how Gail King is doing.
"She is not doing well. May I say she is not? She is not doing well because she has now death threats and has to now travel with security."
Winfrey added that her friend, quote, "feels that she was put in a really terrible position." Despite the controversy, Winfrey is confident that things will get better. "It's just going to take some time.
Obviously, all things pass. She will be okay, but she hasn't slept in 2 days.
It's clear that Winfrey is trying to be as supportive as she can, helping her longtime friend navigate the backlash.
"And I think everybody has the right to have their opinion, mm-hmm. but to do it with such vitriol is hate and meanness."
While it seems like King has no choice but to weather the storm, at least she doesn't have to do it alone. Check out one of our newest videos right here. Plus, even more Nikki Swift videos about celebrity news and scandals are coming soon. Subscribe to our YouTube channel and hit the bell so you don't miss a single one.
This is a DJ Noize mixtape presentation. This is a DJ Noize mixtape presentation.
She fill my mind up with ideas. I'm the highest in the room. Hope I make it out of here. She saw my eyes, she know I'm gone. Some things that you might fear. I'm doing a show, I'll be back soon. That ain't what she wanna hear. Now I got it in my room. Legs wrapped around my beard. Got the fastest car at Zoom. Hope we make it out of here. When I'm with you, I feel alive. You say you love me, don't you lie. Don't cry my heart, don't wanna die.
keep the pistol on my side.